Coming from a background of education and having spent a lot of years being an educator, it was itself a great leap moving into the field of IT. And when the opportunity stuck with me at Paralog, I just took it. And knowing that it was a cybersecurity company, it opened a lot of avenues in front of me. I was open to a world of cybersecurity. And that's when my journey into cybersecurity started. In the world today, we see there is a huge paradigm shift on how things are being operated and governed these days. Gone are those days when we used to have thieves lurking around your house or in the dark alleys. Now everything is there in front of you, www, and your life is complete open and prone to vulnerable attacks. And now when I see these things, I see with the lens of cybersecurity. The world is moving fast and we need to keep up with that. Now with the increasing level of technology in our personal life, we need to be a way ahead of technology and we need to find out ways in which we can be protecting ourselves. When your whole personal life and other significant data is widely available to the hackers, it becomes all the way more important that how you protect yourself. And now when I see everything through the lens of cybersecurity. I always make sure that I use two-factor authentication. I always make sure to change my password periodically. I make sure that my home network is secure. I use an antivirus. So these are few tips that a normal man can use in his life and be cyber safe. And I would always recommend never to use public free Wi-Fi. You're very much prone to theft. You're very much prone to personal attacks. And I would recommend if you're using, use a VPN. Use a VPN at your home or you use a VPN when you are accessing Wi-Fi in public or your data or using your mobile data in public. As I always said, you connect it, you protect it.